President Trump promises to destroy North Korea if Kim Jong-un fires first, and the president takes a personal jab at his enemy.
Rocket Man is on a suicide mission for himself.
North Korea's representatives at the UN walked out before the president's speech. Tonight, one of Mr. Trump's fellow Republicans is trying to get that North Korean delegation kicked out of the UN. Colorado Senator Cory Gardner is leading the charge.
What we have to do now is isolate this regime.
Senator Gardner's written letters to ambassadors of 21 countries which have embassies in North Korea, asking them to shut those embassies down and to sever ties with Pyongyang. And he's urging them to support expelling North Korea from the UN.
We have to make it clear is if he wants to be a part of a global environment of leadership, then he needs to back away, drop the nuclear program, and then he can be welcomed once again.
Tonight, some foreign policy experts are slamming Senator Gardner's efforts.
Actually, most countries would construe this as sort of an amateurish act.
Vali Nasser, a former State Department official in the Obama administration, says kicking North Korea out of the UN would cut a vital communications channel, the same channel which led to the release of American student Otto Warmbier. And he says it would impact Kim's behavior.
More than likely, he will act even more erratically, because there are no relationships out there that he would be preserving by acting better. And we will have even less knowledge of what's going on inside North Korea than we currently do.
But Senator Gardner says standard diplomatic steps have failed to prevent the young dictator from behaving dangerously.
To think that what he's doing now isn't lashing out, that's just absurd. We see a guy who is now launching missiles over Japan.
At least two dozen countries have no diplomatic relations with North Korea. And in the last 2 weeks, four countries have kicked out North Korea's ambassadors in response to the latest nuclear test: Spain, Mexico, Peru, and Kuwait. Senator Gardner stands by his proposal and dismisses critics who call it amateurish.
If it's amateur to say to a guy who's not listening to the United Nations to knock it off, then perhaps they've got the wrong strategy at the United Nations.